your hair-raising story. And now I will call on our guest star of the program, the pussycat with an unusual tail. Ladies and gentlemen, the champion mouse catcher of the country, Kansas City Kitty.
Sure, and I'm a champion mouse catcher and have been all my life. Half in pajamas, even when I was a little tyke, I was teared by all the mice. Every last one of the little devils know the meaning of the name, Kansas City Kitty.
Kansas City Kitty!
The childhood was a happy one, and I grew up very rapidly. Well, shit, not quite that rapidly. Ah, that's dancing. And then pretty soon I met Tom. Tom Collins by name. By and by, along came little Patrick. And then we were married. Oh, no, we were married. And then came little Patrick. Tom's business kept him away from home most of the time, so I continued on with my mouse catching. And then something happened that almost ruined my reputation as a mouse catcher. It was of a night time, and I laid down for a bit of a cat nap with little Patrick by my side. Little did I know that inside the mouse hole, those evil little rats were hatching out the devil's own plan.
Then it's nice mechanical. What did you predatory right in the center of that paddock? That's the kitty to pack the dinner can before they get a predatory in addition to the predatory. Because of this dangerous what is your predatory right in the center of that platypus? That's the kitty to act the dinner time before they get a predatory in addition to the predatory. Because of the danger of the predatory to the predatory.
Why? That's minor!
Kitten.
No!
And also, this.
No!
And
couldn't have his name to do. I was at their mercy. Now, if you aren't the thoughtful one.